how to use dashboards, custom pages, and apps in Rally. Your dashboard in Rally is a page unique to you that is accessible via the Home menu. It can be tailored to show your individual work items, team metrics, notifications, and program information to help you track your work. You control what data appears on your dashboard by installing apps. When you log into Rally for the very first time, you're asked to select a role based on your daily work. Some apps that work well for that role are automatically installed on your personal dashboard page, but you may modify or remove them at any time. For example, if you selected the I Focus on Contributing Work to the Team Goals role, you'll see apps on your dashboard that help you manage your tasks and view notifications that you've configured. Scrum Masters may see apps related to tracking release and iteration status. Custom pages are additional dashboards you can add to your environment. They use apps, just like your dashboard, but provide some additional capabilities for managing work and collaboration. With a custom page, you can install a set of apps focused on a specific initiative or project. You can also filter compatible apps by a common release or iteration. Subscription administrators and workspace administrators can also share a custom page of apps with all users in a project or workspace. They are also responsible for enabling this feature for your workspace. You may create custom pages within any of the main navigation tabs. To create a new page, select the tab and select the plus link. Enter a name for your page. If you are a project or workspace administrator, you can share your page with others. Select the checkbox to share the page with all projects in the workspace, or you can select checkboxes for specific teams or projects. Finally, select iteration, release, or milestone if you want to filter all your page data by one of these options. Once your page is created, you'll see a filter at the top of the page with options for the value you selected here. Select Save and Close to be taken to your custom page. You'll see the new page as a link under the menu. You may edit the name or other settings of your custom pages by selecting the pencil icon and then selecting the gear icon for the page you're editing. You'll see options to edit the page, set it as your start page upon login, hide it if you don't want to see a page that has been shared with you, or delete it. There are more options to work with the page on the page itself. Select the gear icon on the top right of the page to choose an option. Besides adding apps to the page, you may change the layout, edit the page from here, copy the page and personalize it without affecting the settings for other users, or view the page in full screen mode. The Filter By option lets you filter any compatible apps on the page by a given time box. When active, a dropdown appears at the top of the page. The value selected in the dropdown will filter any compatible app data by the time box selected. You may continue to add and use apps that are not compatible with the filter, and they will use their existing settings. Now you're ready to add apps. Apps are individual programs or widgets that provide the critical information you need on your dashboard and custom pages. There are many pre-built options available in the app catalog, which is updated and added to frequently. To install an app on the page, select the gear icon for the page and choose Add App to access the app catalog. Or, if it is your first time visiting your custom page, you can select Start Adding Apps. Filter by contributor source or category, or use search to easily find the app you're looking for. Alternatively, you can switch to the list view and view more apps at once. Click the Add button to add one or more to the page. If you want to use as much screen space as possible, select the full screen control to view an individual app in full screen mode. Exit full screen to return to the original page view. Each app has individual settings which may be accessed by selecting the gear icon for the app. You may configure most apps to follow your global project picker or show data for a specific project. Some apps will also let you select which data or fields are displayed in grids, boards, or charts. Certain apps may have a separate share option inside of the app frame. These options may provide additional functionality, such as importing, exporting, or printing. The Custom List app is one of the most powerful tools for filtering, sorting, and managing your data. You have complete control over where the data is pulled from, which work item fields are displayed, and can even create complex queries against very specific conditions. For example, if I want to see all user stories in a specific iteration that were owned by Brian and associated with a specific milestone, I can set up a query. Once you have the data you need, you can use the list to edit individual fields, bulk edit fields, or perform specific actions for a row of data. If you need daily access to a website, or if you want to pull another Rally page into a custom page view, you can use the Custom URL app to display it here. Congratulations! Now you understand how to use dashboards, custom pages, and apps in Rally. To learn more about Rally and Agile practices, check out our blog and community. Like this video and subscribe to our channel so that you'll never miss new content as it's added.